Today we'll see how to calculate the molar specific heat, molar specific heat for a process. Now, from law of thermodynamics, we know that if heat supply is dQ, then dQ is equal to dU plus dW. Now, this is the increase in internal and this is the pressure volume work. Now dQ is NC dT. So C is the molar specific heat. dU is NCD dT. And dW is, this is the pressure volume work. This is P dT. So C is Cv plus Pdv by dt. So this is how we can calculate the molar specific heat.